He wrote a wonderful orchestral piece, Iberia, and the second movement of Estampes, it's called La soirée dans Grenade, the evening in Granada. And it starts with absolutely evocatively Spanish rhythm.